Well, Michael, I see you're back around and making time for your mental health.
Yeah, I don't know why I came.
What do you want, Michael?
I don't know. I want something that isn't this. You know? This caring about two things at once. I mean, I want to be a good dad, love my family, you know, live the dream. But at the same time, I really want the other stuff, too.
I suppose you haven't really considered the fact that by neglecting your therapy, you've guaranteed these behavioral relapses.
No, I hadn't considered that.
So, pal, what's the source of conflict this time?
Things are kind of on the uptick, Doc.
There's no greater concern than optimism.
Where are we now? Today's getting hard to keep track of who wants to kill me at any given moment. Trevor still wants to eat my liver, but we're playing nice because we're working a job together. The FIB, they want me dead because I'm no longer useful to them. The investor guy who hooked me up with the studio, he's pissed off because I didn't burn it down for him. But the wife and kids are back under the roof. So, maybe things are okay.
Mm-hmm. Well, family is important, Michael. But make sure you want them there for the right reasons. Any other acting out friend? Tell me.
I ain't been a good boy, Doc. I mean, you know, things just all of a sudden get up on top of me, right fucking on top. And then I lose my shit, and I hurt people, and then I feel bad about it. I'm a fucking prick.
Remorse is good, but not as good as taking control before you act out.
I want to be good, Doc, I really do. But then I get angry.
Anything else? Anything sexual?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
So, I feel like there's progress in some areas and, you know, none in others.
That's incredible stuff. I don't think I've ever heard such a barrage of denial, self-justification, and outright horror. The thing is, Michael, here, can we just get a quick photo together? Cheese.
What is this?
I really think I can't treat you anymore. The fact is, I'm in love with you.
The fuck are you talking
about, Doc? Okay, well, that's not true. Good. You're learning. Good.
What's going on?
Nothing. It's just, I think you need a new therapist. And I'm leaving town. I've got a TV show. I'm gonna be famous. I'm gonna be famous. Think of the fucking tale. All those fucking bitches who called me pube head. Oh, they'll be lining up to suck it now.
You got a TV show. You.
Best not to think too closely about what I just said. It's not like I'll be using real names or anything. I'm really discreet. Bye now.
You wanted me to listen to your problems? Now the whole country will listen to your problems.
Thank you. listen. You gotta tell people that. Come back here, asshole.
Man, I'm drunk. But shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Cold up here. My cock's an ice pop.
Ice cock.
Pop cock. Fuck!
least you get, buddy. Bullshit.
Shit, Nick.
Shit,
I'm
shit,
gonna have
shit.
Fun with you.
Hope you're gonna pay this time, Trevor.
You hope what?
Forget it. Just don't break anything or hurt me.
The cheek of it. Maybe I'll pay, maybe I won't. We're two local businesses supporting each other, Melvin. I don't have to shop here. All the disreputable people smuggling guns into the country these days, just be grateful for my patronage.
Of course. Sorry, Trevor. Had Cletus in here earlier, picking up something special for his girl. That's you all done. Believe me. That thing will blast a tractor into space. Have fun. I'd advise wearing one of these at all times in Sandy Shores. Enjoy.
Gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey,
give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when
you're... What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, you creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old. Motherfucker!
No! Jesus!
Huh?
No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Now, where
sorry.
Were we
come
exactly,
on, get up,
huh?
Get up. We're sorry, man. We're
help!
Sorry.
Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Shithead!
Reunion! And this is what I get!
Get behind something! I'm gonna show you how to do it!
You not my mother!
My soul.
What? Oh,
trust me, you don't want a carpool with me. Oh, I am so sorry.
You won't take me alive.
yourself to blame.
No way.
Whoa! Ho!
Can I have a word?
Hey. Hey, thing. Nice house, isn't it?
You like it? I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, but you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman.
You want a bouncy.
Josh Bernstein. Yeah. I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the chick?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery, he was my best friend. And now, he has taken all of my clients. All of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
Sounds easy.
She's worth it, man. I love you. I love you.
Lenny Avery.
Thank you.
start, you turd! Nope. Locked.
Come on, get in the hot tub with me. I'm bored. I think that pill you gave me is wearing off. I've been watching you do laps for like 2 hours.
Hey! Who the fuck are you? Yo, what are you...
Don't get any more stupid or I'll blow your tiny brains out.
Shit, man, just take whatever you want.
Hello, this is Nigel. Please be quick, I'm roaming in the United States of America.
It's me, you nutcase. I picked up some clothes from your friend Tyler Dixon. There's even a skid mark.
What fantastic news! Wait till Mrs. Thornhill hears about this. Oh, she will be pleased as punch.
wrong with you?
Hola!
Move!
Is this for real?
Should we go on?